So this application gets all the feeds from Tide. So we acquire the domains, the IP, the URLs. The configuration required to set up the Tide key, so you can leverage your account. It allows to share all this IOC with Splunk SIEM solution, which is Enterprise Security, or Splunk ES. And I've also added a visualized Infoblox Threat Intelligence data dashboard. So what I have here is for the last 24 hours, a dashboard with the ability to filter based on type, class, property, profile, report, a free search, and do I want all the hits or only the one that have an expiration date that is after today, so the active ones. So I see the number of threat indicators on the time period that is selected, the number of threat indicator by types, the ability to use this tree map view to see what are the malware C2 and inside what are the categories, and if I want to click on any of these, I have the ability to get all the panel refreshed for that. So let's get back to the full picture. I'm leveraging the extended threat indicators. So I can have, for example, the extended threat type. I can click on it to have a drill down. It actually updates the search. And if I want to have Quackbot, I can click on it and it add on top to the search. And then I have the list of filter threat indicators with what type it is, the class, property, the profile, the indicator, threat level, and confidence. So I see the new IOC property over time. What is being done right now is that I'm acquiring the new data every hour. So I see that there is some boot access early this morning. Malware C2 generic, Nikurs, and the top category is unwanted content generic, and then the other one. Policy newly observed main. And there is also the report that is some extended data. So it's dynamically generated based on the data that is in the Tide database. And if I want to have, for example, the smoke loader indicator based on the report, I see here all the data from iSight partner. So I see that there is 3 hosts, 11 URLs, 14 threat indicators. And then I have the list of indicators that came with this report. Feel free to feedback on that so I can continue to improve this report. Thanks a lot.